All righty. Hi, everybody. You caught us trying to adjust one of the cameras. I'm Robert Falcioni, editor of HopNews.com. And as some of you may know, we're going to say a shout-out to Rob Cornell and his family, because that's how a lot of people got to know one another back in the day. And one of those people is going to perform for you this evening. He's a one-man show. He went from a drummer to a guitarist to a keyboard player. It's Gregory Brady, and I'd like to bring him in because he's at the right height for the camera. Come on in, Greg. Thank
you. All right. Hey, folks. Never done this before. Totally live. Have no idea how this is going to turn out, but I'm just going to play some music, and we'll see how it goes. And I want to thank Rob Cornell for all his time in the past that I played there, and I want to thank Bob Falcioni especially because he's the man, you know. He got me playing at Cornell's when I was just a youngin, and I got the jamming bug, and I haven't stopped since. So that's it, man. Time to find another song. This is the only problem with playing with an arranger keyboard is that then you gotta stop and you gotta go, okay. You gotta go back to your setup here and pick a song. Oh, here's a song I like. It's an instrumental by Jeff Beck. I used to love listening to Jeff Beck. This is from Blow by Blow. Yeah. Now I got to get my... Okay.
Thank you.
long, self-indulgent. Sorry about that. Morning Dew. It's nice, a nice jam song.
Morning Dew.
Morning. Are we taking requests now? Oh God. No, please. I know of the song. Whether or not I could play it, forget it.
But it's a Rod Stewart.
Grateful Dead did a version of Morning Dew also, didn't they? Walk me out in the morning, dew, my honey. Yeah, they did. Morning Dew. Grateful Dead.
Song,
really?
And he sang it on the Truth Album.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. Yeah. Or maybe it wasn't. No, he sang it, but I don't know if he wrote it. Now that I think about it, I did tell our friends to give us a call if they wanted one day.
Oh, cool.
A break in the music, which would be about 10 seconds after you start.
All right, we'll see.
Hey, here's an old favorite. Sort of bad. So I asked my pal to talk about what I had. I said, now doc, Mr. MD, what can you tell me? What's ailing me? Thank you. Hey, what's happened? Wow. It's like being at Cornell's all over again, man. Just smaller and brighter. Yeah, it's a smoke-free environment.
It smells better. Oh, it smells much better.
Well, we don't know now. I mean, it smells great there now. We want to be sure to say that because there's no smoking there anymore.
Uh-huh. Well, hey, that's fine.
Because?
No smoking anywhere anymore.
Right, because they do support what you're doing. They're paying for you to do that. Did you know that?
Who's paying me?
The current people.
Oh, well. God bless them.
That's why I make clear.
My kids need money.
I like this song.
Okay, we're gonna do a song. Okay. Here we go.
All dressed in satin, waiting by the door. Ooh, what a lucky man he was. Ooh, what a lucky man he was. White lace and feathers made up his bed, a gold covered mattress on which he was laid. His country and his king, and his honor, ooh, and his glory, the people they will sing. Thank you.
And that's it for that. Yeah. I always like that song. This is when we used to play Cornell's all the time. It's an instrumental by Traffic. Well, about 3 minutes.
Yeah, it's probably more than 3 minutes,
well,
but, you know.
We got to wrap it up.
We got to wrap it up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because we do, we are trying to limit the musical shows to 30 minutes.
Ah.
And I want you to have.
I thought it was going to be playing for a couple hours.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez, man. No, that's,
so,
hey, this is great.
I
don't play anywhere.
Oh, come on. No.
Well, okay, the American Legion in Marlboro, I think I'm doing St. Patty's Day, the American Legion in Marlboro.
Okay.
They sort of taken me on as their...
Is there other
as their Yeah, they've taken me on. A guy that I work with has some connections down there, so I'll play a few gigs there. Christmas parties, the summer party, and then St. Patty's Day. So that's hopefully great. I'll be there.
All right, well, we want to thank you. I don't know if they can hear me.
I want to thank you.
We'd love to have you again.
I'll be here.
Because you are awesome.
This is fun.
I love your voice. I love your guitar playing and your piano playing. I like your drummer, especially.
Yeah, I like the band, you know. The only problem is sometimes I forget the arrangement that I gave the band, and then I get a little lost, and I have to come back. But
great
you know.
Job. How about a big hand for your break?
Thanks, guys. And thank you out there.
Say good night, everyone.
Good night, everyone. And thanks for watching Hop News.